stage of the competition. Knockout football of the highest order. And it is alive here. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Well, this is a noisier occasion all round. Everybody, Jim, knows what's at stake here.
Well, Peter, knockout competitions require knockout mindsets. There has to be a more dynamic edge to the whole approach, whether from going ahead or replying to going behind. This is when the adventure kicks in, and you have to be mentally prepared for more intense pressure.
Got underway here pretty promptly. You've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
It's hard to overlook Gerard Piqué. He should be given a bit more credit, I think, for his performances. Anticipates well, composed on the ball, and pretty good in the air. That will all be needed for what's to come here, too.
Yeah, I must agree, especially in view of his ability to lead and organise the defence.
Looking. Benfica playing with a pleasing width here,
especially that front line.
Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it. Yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. It's out wide now. Vidal. Enough try.
Nelson Semedo certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Played out to the right. Now it's Rafa Silva. Looks to play him in. It's a minor communications breakdown. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Whipped in. Back out it comes. Sergio Busquets. Now it's Rakitic. It's got through and shoots! Rakitic. Gets it back. Chance to shoot. The shot's on. Oh, the ball's come loose. And he just whacks it away. Rakitic. Still goalless at the moment. Rakitic. Get that clear. Oh, and he's asking too much with that. Dembele looking to get on the end of this. In comes the corner. repelled by the keeper.
It's Dembele.
Clears it out of harm's way.
Titi.
Now it's Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba. Managed to get it away.
Suarez seems a free kick for that.
Suarez pushes it out wide. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Forward it goes.
Dixie. Messi.
Crunching tackle. And he's there to hoof it away.
Dembele.
We hit half time.
Both sides have drawn blanks.
They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
Good attack on the first 45 minutes.
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
So they head in, no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. They are already promptly back underway.
Barcelona clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Right now, what's on? Now it's Messi. Well positioned to make that interception. Keeper goes long.
Dixie.
Semedo. He's making a foray down the right. Luis Suarez. Looks to clip it forward. Shakes the shoot! And that's caused a worry or two.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
It's Dembele. Andre Almeida.
Still nothing to reflect upon in terms of goals here. Yes. Oh, good interception.
Chance to break.
And it's Vidal. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Thinks he's got rid of that. Could move up a gear here,
and the weighted pass.
Stitch defending, but that'll do.
So, ball's got out of play, and a change is...
Gets up to head it! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Barcelona have it back and they can go again. Breaks on here. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Jonas.
Dixie.
Plays it out to the flank. Out wide to the right. Salvio. It's Salvio! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it. The finish is all wrong.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Messi
plays it forward. Has a swing at it! you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to pick him out.
Barcelona break the deadlock.
Well, when the going gets tough, etc., they can still turn this round, I think.
Salvio pops it into the area.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
And Jonas could be thinking about a shot here. Aimed low and direct. Pinged one through here. He's got away. Big shot! Looking to shoot! Fischer, it's good distance on it. Oh, and that should have been two.
Suarez was totally aware of how that chance could have impacted on the game, and that should have gone in.
Suarez has a goal! And that would have been game, set and match. Fischer. Pushes it out wide. Tries to stroke it through. Played into space out wide. Fischer. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Benfica are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Cuts it out. Gurisau. Now it's Jonas. It is just a question of running down the clock now. Swept in. Steered forward. Titi tries to get it forward quickly.
With the time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. It's on the end of it. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
And that will be the final act. A huge...